Let's begin now.
You know, today, I just woke up, and I
like
said,
this.
You know, instead of waiting on a good day, waiting around through ups and downs, waiting on something to happen, I just said,
good morning, happy Friday. Hey, good job this week. It's gonna be nice outside, or nicer anyway. Yesterday, I asked Mr. Reese, give me a number between 1 and 20. Well, she picked the number 7. 7 was the number she picked. So, let's go through some winners. Shark. The winning class was the Sharks of Miss Simmons' room. First, or kindergarten, the Woodpeckers of Miss Peasley's room. First grade, the Iguanas of Miss Donaldson's room. Second grade was the Lions of Miss Denius's room. Third grade, the Diamondbacks of Miss Pisani's room. Fourth grade, the Cougars of Miss Hobbaker's room. Fifth grade was the Alligators of Mr. Henderson's room. And in sixth grade, it was the Timberwolves of Miss Tomshek's room.
All right, today's challenge is, I'm gonna spin this wheel. It says true or false, which means you have a 50% chance of getting this thing right. True or false? What's it gonna be? Spin the wheel, which one's it gonna land on? All right, that's the challenge. Send in your guesses. Have a good weekend. I will see you around. Niagara Wildcats. Peace.
Good morning, with your Wildcats.
I'm Bella.
I'm Tiara.
And today is Friday, April 16th.
Hey, Tiara, what's the fun fact?
A male peacock begins to grow their colorful tails after they're about 3 years old.
Wow!
Hey, Bella, what's the joke?
The joke is, what type of cake do ghosts like?
What?
Ice cream cake!
Ha 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 ha!
Good morning, Whittier Wildcats. I'm Colin King.
And I'm Aspen Danielson.
And we're the weather. Good morning, Whittier Wildcats.
My name is Colin Park.
And I'm Colin King.
And we're the birthdays. Today's birthdays are Jersey Nicholas
and Finley Hazler.
Happy birthday.
Yay.
Over the rainbow on the go to the end a magical pot will show. But there you send 1, 2, 3. Be careful, there's a leprechaun in a tree. With a pot of gold you'll be scared. Oh wait, there he is as you stare. As it shines, it disappears. You wake up and wonder where it appears. Until you realize it was all just a dream, you'll be bummed until you see there's a pot of gold in your tree.
Wildcats, I'm Manny Girl, and I'm here with
Stephanie
Houchin. And I'm Chat Chat. What is your team name?
The Cougars.
And what is your favorite thing about them?
My teacher is Holly Grant, and my favorite thing about her is she gives us dum-dums.
Well, what's the most exciting thing that you did on spring break?
I went on this big road trip to Las Vegas.
Remember that part of our COVID fun is that we do not use the playground before 8 a.m. Please make sure that we are not outside playing before school. You should arrive at school between 8 and 8:20, and then head into your classroom. Also, after school, remember that we should not come back and play outside around the school until 3 p.m.
Goodbye, Whittier Wildcats. Hope you have a great day. See you again Monday. Go Wildcats! Peace!